Some legends are told, some turn to dust or to gold, but you will remember me. Remember me for centuries. Just one mistake is all it will take. We'll go down in history. Remember me for centuries. Hey, hey, hey. Remember me for centuries. Mummified my teenage dreams. No, it's nothing wrong with me. The kids are all wrong, the stories are wrong. Heavy metal broke my heart. Come on, come on and let me in. Bruises on your thighs like my fingerprints. This is for to match the darkness that you felt. I never meant for you to fix yourself.
Thanks for
the
fun
year,
and thanks for
Bernie Sanders
and
Mexicans.
Jesus, thanks for this interesting year, and for just making all those funny jokes and saying all those weird things.
So Jesus, I wish you all the best next year and always. And I hope that someday you're a super famous computer guy and you can come, you know, help me with my technology.
Hey, Jesus, man, you know, you're a really good guy and stuff like that. You know, it's been a great time. You can be kind of annoying sometimes, you know, asking about political stuff like that. It's alright, but, you know, JK.
Jesus, you know, you've been a really good friend of mine. You know, I've known you since about sixth grade. I remember you used to come over and we'd play like PlayStation 2 and stuff like that. And you know, I hope I'm actually kind of glad that we have our political talk sometimes, because you actually do your homework on it, and that's great. So I hope whatever you're looking forward to in the future, you'll go really far, because I know how committed you are. Thank you.
All right, this is a presentation right now. You guys are watching this right now. Jesus, you're a strange friend, but you're a friend no one can ever ask for, because you're unique. I can't really say anything else, because dude, you've been an impact on my life. You showed me how to be social. You taught me how to speak to people. Well, kind of, which are dumbass. I'm just kidding. You taught me valuable things, and yep.